Greetings. I am the one the media calls the Bear Butcher. That name has been claimed by many others over the years, but I assure you, I was the first. While I appreciate the efforts of these so-called copycats, I have some concerns about their intentions. You have all undoubtedly heard of the events that occurred on Valentine's Day 10 years ago.
That was the beginning of my purification process.
I had no way of knowing that night would be the origin of a revolution. For those of you who understand this cause, especially to the copycats who have carried on the legacy these past years, this is your mission statement. Eliminate the evil in the hearts of the wicked. Consider this a call to arms.
We are not the evil, we serve to eliminate wickedness.
Our cause is dark, but righteous.
We will purify this society. Those among you who are innocent need not be concerned, however you who are unfaithful, immoral, corrupt, and vile, we will seek you out relentlessly to eliminate your iniquity.
You will be eradicated. We will continue our work every year on Valentine's Day. Till death, do us part.